Change the game. There we go. See, I remembered today. Yep, I am. I'm right on this. Let's do it. We can do all that skipping. Alright, so I guess it's because you've beaten Refrain, isn't it? That's why you've got the special ending, don't you? The special one. Alright, time to play baseball.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's slime, yeah. Oh, come on! Threaded the needle there. Whoa. Thank you, Haruka.
Whoa.
Dora.
Oh, come on, Misato, couldn't you hit that?
Okay.
How do you tell, tell the Rin's anger gauge anyway? Pitched up. Chungus! Thank you. Ah, unlucky. Whoa, that was fine. I mean, I guess it makes... I do think I know what the ending is. I do remember looking up a guide and spoiling myself on what the ending is. Oh, sorry there, Rin. I didn't realize you were doing that. Oh, no! Rin, look what you did! Sorry, Rin, this time it is your fault. Hey, don't blame me! Alright, new pitch. So is it the more anger steam that comes out of her head tells you how close you are? Oof. Oh, no, maybe not, maybe not. 8 bonks. Well, at least they caught that one. Oh, the cat! The cat protected Kamari! No, I was aiming at Kamari. That little cat saved her life. Oof. I am bonking them like crazy, aren't I? Wow, that's gone. Oh, come on, how did I miss Misato? Everyone is protecting Kamari at the moment. Oof. Ah, revenge! That's revenge for the cats, isn't it?
よし、一旦休憩にしよう.
No, not too bad, not too bad. A 7. I mean, not great, but not terrible either. And now we hear Wang. Oh, come on!
Hey, boy! いざ尋常に勝負!
God damn it, Haruka! Why me? I've got all these shoes and lip balm. Bring it on, Haruka. Oh, no, not papercraft again.
Battle start!
Gotta fold it.
Ha
ha ha! You can't hit me!
Yeah.
Well, I finished the car. I finished it. I finished the plane. Ha ha! She may have almost drawn her ultimate weapon, but she didn't. Ha ha! She can't hit me with the car. Fold and throw. Fold and throw. Hit and run. Sorry, Haruka. You can't win. Your concentration is your downfall. So what do I give her? Sin-stained DJ. Oof. Knowing her past, that's a bit cruel. That's actually relevant, but cruel. Yeah, thanks, Kyosuke. We already know that. Kamari and Kyosuke! Seems like everyone's going two ranks above themselves. She can't, though. It's you. Oh, Kamari!
Oh, no.
Why on earth would she have that for fighting Kyosuke? Bucket. Well, this is gonna be a bit of a massacre. Yep. Well, at least she was able to attack him. Nice. There is a weapon that benefits low body strength. That would make it Kamari's ultimate weapon then, wouldn't it?
Nice fight.
It was always gonna go one way. That is a very disturbing title. Ah, yes, the magical hat. Fair enough. Masato and Rin! Let's go!
Warina, Rin.
I'm sure she will. Believe it or not, she's size 22 centimeters. Speedy and cutie. He's got a lot of his items, doesn't he? Still has lower agility than Masato. Masato normally has the weighted jacket and the wrist weights. Rin is blinded. The box tape. She's blinded though, that's the downside. Guess she can't hit anymore. Well, there goes Rin. He normally has potions and hand grip. Well, you guess you're getting quite lucky with him then, aren't you? Softball scout after Masato's strength. Fair enough. Yeah, I don't really think there's much point in me wandering around, really, now. Gotta help her. Here we go. Rin against the softball club again. Oof. These club girls are so nasty. Who's gonna win?
緒ぐらいの強さか。
Rin is getting the luck now. She can pretty much beat the softball club girls each time unless they have an item.
意外にやりますのね。では、私自ら受けて立ちましょう。
All right, bring it on.
使ってみよう。何かが変わった気がするな。行きますわよ。
She has her cheerful tambourine. This is a pretty even match.
いや、なに?
Wow.
痛いわ。
This is gonna be a close fight. Oof. It's gonna get who gets the multiple hits. Whoa! Rin is the winner. We call her a Rinner. Nicely done.
Mission complete.
Good job, Rin.Yeah, yeah, yeah. No way it is.
Riki, 戦利品だ。やる。
Eh? Arigato. Sasami's leftover milk. No, thank you. Don't want your leftover milk. And so the night went on. I guess a potion was always likely. Gotta go.Because if you don't go, he'll be sad. Look for a partner! A Glover exam sheet. That would have been nice. Masato! I trained with Masato. Fair enough, let's do this. I'm gonna stick with the donuts though.Wow, they get into a fight with us pretty soon, don't they? It's a shame you can't train with Rin, though, isn't it? Surely it would give her the edge in this fight. They even had some of Sasami's items and they still lost. Don't worry, no one expects you to, Sasami. Sasami, Sasasasasagawa.
これを使うとどうなるんだろう風を感じた。ああ、かわいそうに。いい感じでしたよ。
Gym clothes? Oh, shit!
ちょっとした肩慣らしですわ。
Looks like she's got the perfect defense.
はいとさざっとはっいや痛いわ
Yeah, that body strength bulk is really gonna give her the upper hand in this fight, isn't it?
しまったえなに
Rin's just gotta hope that she can dodge a few attacks. That's really all she can hope for. Until the roundhouse kick! Oof. Rip Rin. I mean, she said it was a piece of cake, but she did pretty well. Indeed, she still got her health down to half. It's not bad. Wait, wasn't that different from the original mission?
どれも等しくミッションさ。
I'm sure I'm just getting tricked. Kengo didn't see anything in the end and just walked out of the room.
どういうことなんだ?
Yeah, he's not really into it right now, is he? We'll rest. I'll take a nap. Sleepy time. No, let's quickly go and see if there's an option here.Let's see. Visual novels. Mio. Right, so, there is an option on the 21st. Should I go buy juice? I can't help but think that maybe it's by juice, or and this is not really a choice we have to worry about. Let's play with Masato. Are you sure you want to do that? Okay then. Yahoo! Too many accessories. Protein. No need for protein. We're good.Ah.The bell signaling the end of fourth period rang. I quickly turned my gaze to the seat nearest to the corridor. She's not there. But she had certainly been there right before the end of the class. rise, bow, be seated. This barely lasted 30 seconds, and during that interval, Nishizono-san had managed to leave the classroom. Wow, without even having to do all that? She really doesn't have much presence then, does she? That's too quick. There she is.
Naoe-san mo hima desu ne.
Oh, she's got rice balls this time. Or like... What are those futamaki rolls? Not really free, actually. I just thought it'd be a problem if you'd made too many sandwiches again and wouldn't be able to sleep because of it. Not today. She's got futamaki rolls, aren't they? Sokka. I'll go to the cafeteria then. I was about to leave when she called to me. Alright, onigiri, okay. They just didn't look like a traditional, like, triangular one. So it threw me off a bit. So, can I have some? There's my tummy. My stomach growled. Yeah. We know it wasn't. I know. I wish my stomach would think of me a little before doing something embarrassing. Especially when it is actually lunchtime, lunch period. I sat a little way from her. Round-shaped onigiri were lined up in her lunchbox. She didn't start doing anything right away, just sitting in silence. It's like she's not in a very good mood. どうしたの?
よく考えたら、どうして呼び止める必要があったのでしょう?
Something tells me you just happen to be happy to have some company for a change. That's what it seems like to me. What she said seemed so funny. I smiled unintentionally. Damn, Ricky, you're so annoying right now. She said, slightly smiling herself. Aww. Looks tasty. The onigiri lined up in her lunchbox had been made out of white rice by small hands. I could begin drooling from just the sight of them.
Deva, dozo. 本日のナオエさんの分です.
Aw, thank you. Inside the plastic bag she passed me was something black. Oh, seaweed, right? No matter how you look at it, there's no rice in it. What's this?
のりです。おにぎりを作ったら余ってしまったので差し上げます.
She sure likes giving him her leftovers. The stuff she would probably have thrown away. Nori. The Japanese name for a specific type of edible seaweed. Nori is dried and processed into sheets that can be used as a sushi or onigiri wrap. Thank you, Busterpedia. Hi. Can I get full from this? Did you bring this to feed the birds? Around us, like always, were flocking pigeons and sparrows. I clearly got it for you. She contradicted me as if to suggest that I lacked common sense. I mean, it is quite a weird question. If you'll eat my leftovers from my ingredients, then, you know, more the merrier, right? I thought I'd get the bread crust she brought to feed the birds. But seems she was going to give me nori from the beginning. Exactly. So, wasn't it a good idea you stopped me earlier?
ナオエさんは細かいことを気にしすぎです。あまり気にすると将来毛髪に不自由することになりますよ。
I don't have to worry about going bald because my hair is thick and fluffy. And they say thin hair is what makes you bald. Thick, lush locks like mine don't tend to take as long to go away. I appreciate your concern. And while I'm at it, thanks for the nori too. I tried to munch on one of them. It was sticking to my upper teeth and was difficult to eat. In the end, I received a few onigiri from her. I guess she felt bad, didn't she? I'm sure most people during the pandemic have no shortage of hair right now. Gomen, you only had enough for one person.
Ie, kamaimasen. Watashi wa motomoto amari tabemasen kara.
That is probably why she's so small and fragile. True enough, she shared half of her onigiri with the birds. Sparrows and pigeons were getting closer as she tossed them some rice grains. That's not very good now, is it? Apparently, if you throw rice at birds, is it cooked rice or is it just dried rice that birds explode from eating? I don't know if that's actually real or not, but you know, I'm just borrowing Simpson knowledge. I don't know if it's true or not. Her doing that made me think. She seemed to be going through a lot of trouble, making lunch by herself only to feed it to the birds later on. I ate to my heart's content, the sun high in the sky. It was such a serene lunch break. A girl feeding birds while holding a book in one hand, sitting in the shade of a tree. Cooked rice does agitate their bellies. Okay, good to know. It was a spectacle that would make for a good painting. I don't think that's dried rice. I'm pretty sure those are onigiri rice, so those pigeons are going to have some very awful digestion later. The pigeons that were flocking around us before were now keeping their distance and waiting for more. Nishizono-san, do you like birds?
何か言いましたか?
She slowly turned her head to me. We were close enough that she should have heard me. I asked one more time. Do you like birds? Oh, she's being all mysterious. She smiled ambiguously. They spread their wings, soaring up in the free sky, in a world of their own, where no one can get in their way. That's why people admire them. That's why... Oh dear. Alright, yeah, they only ever come to me for food and then they just leave. What little assholes. A grim expression crossed her face. Nishizono-san?
Desuga, esa o tabeteiru aida wa tori wa sora o tobimasen. Watashi wa tori o jimen ni shibari tsukete oku tame ni esa o agetteru n desu.
That sounds kind of mean, the way she's saying it. The pigeons that were keeping a safe distance from us tilted their heads at me. But I didn't have onigiri in my hand anymore. Neither did Nishizono-san. As though they understood this and had lost interest, they flew away. So she feeds birds because she hates them and how they are free to fly in the sky as they please. They just want to eat. All things need to eat, after all. Isn't that okay? They flew away, though. She shook her head in sadness. I guess so. When I didn't reply, she spoke up again. Oh, no, that's not it at all. Yeah, I don't mind. I can't promise I'll forget about it. That look, you better forget about it. She revealed a troubled expression. I'll try to do what I can. I looked at my watch. There was still some time left. The next class is PE. Isn't it a bit early?
女の子の着替えには時間がかかるものなのです。
I guess especially girls like Nishizuna-san. Soka. When she says it like that, I can't really refute her. What are the girls doing?
外で短距離走です。
Oof, that doesn't sound like something she wants to do. She said while letting out a sigh. For Nishizuna-san, whose role was only to observe during PE class, it could hardly be an enjoyable time. She was simply observing, yet she'd still properly get changed. That was like her.
Naoi-san wa modoranai desu ka?
I'll just stay here a bit longer.
So desu ka. Sore de wa o saki ni.
Oh right, so this is the part when the other routes where she'd lose her book, didn't she? So I guess maybe we'll find it? Oh, she took her book in her hand and started walking away. Never mind then. I stayed under the Zelkova tree, gazing at her back as she walked away holding the parasol. I looked up at the blue sky of the early summer, at the boundless sky. It should be the same sky Nishizuna-san and I were looking at. Yet, I had a feeling that the sky reflected in her eyes and where it led was in some way fundamentally different from the one I saw. I'll be back tomorrow. I waved to a single sparrow that had arrived late. But it's Nishizuna-san who brings the food anyway. I should start looking for members soon. Nishizuna-san had already turned me down before. It's still snowing here. Goddamn. Alright. Skippity-doo-dah! Ku joined the practice. And at the same time, she joined the battle rankings. Huh? I was gonna say, did that just, did I skip the baseball by accident? Or maybe there isn't a baseball match yet. Oh, okay. Guess not. Oh yeah, because we recruited her during lunch break. Of course there's no baseball practice yet. Fifth period was PE. We went to change in the neighbouring classroom. The convention here is that the boys get changed in the classroom next to ours, while the girls change in ours. For no apparent reason, Masato was strutting around with only boxers on, showing off in front of everyone. That's such a Masato thing to do. Just get changed already. God damn it. He finally returned. Kengo's just so macho. No matter what class, he's always in this outfit. I started changing too. Ah. I haven't got my gym shorts. I probably dropped them on the floor when I took them out of my bag. Girls were still changing in our classroom. I'll go there once they're finished. Hey, he's not wearing shorts. I'm sure he must be feeling very confident in a certain part. Ie, I'm not hung up about my body. It's just that... You can go on ahead. Don't make such a sad face. Come on, Kengo, get him out of here. They finally left. I've got to hurry and find my gym uniform or I'll be late. There shouldn't be any girls left in the classroom. Thinking so, I opened the door. Uh-oh. I was wrong. I shut the door before they could scream. Three girls were standing motionless in the corner. Come in. I stood waiting in front of the classroom. They all left almost immediately. Among them was one, Ito-san if I'm not mistaken, who looked at me as if wanting to say something. In the end, she said nothing and walked away. What was that about? It seems like they had already finished changing. They probably stayed in the classroom to chat. Those are the group that we saw with Kurogaya, wasn't it? I think she might actually have liked your peeping. Maybe. We do know from previous routes that Ito-san does have a crush on him. Is it Ito-san? Can't remember. After school, Rin left the classroom together with Kud, our new team member.
行こうぜ。
We followed after them. We were walking along the passageway when I suddenly looked in the direction of the courtyard. I couldn't see Nishizono-san under the Zelkova tree. A pebble by the road nobody cares about. Who's best, girl? That's a very good question. A game that has this many girls in it, sometimes the choice of best girl can be very tricky. I mean, I know she's the main one, but I've always had a soft spot for Rin. But, Kamari and, because I know Kamari and Kurugaya, they both have some really touching, like, roots, so they'd probably be near there. But I think Mia would probably be my second favorite, and then Kud third. I know you asked for my favorite, who the best girl was, but I just thought I'd give you a top three. However, I do like Sasami-san. Sasagawa Sasasami. You know, it can be difficult with that many characters. And when you do all their roots, you learn to love them all differently, for different reasons. Anyway. But even if once somebody did care about it, it had ceased being trifling and become the only one of its kind. The correct answer is Misato. Oh, you gotta, yeah, you know, yeah, I do think that as well. This game has only been partially blind. I played this game back in like 2008, 2009. I did three routes back then. I did Kud, Kurugaya, and Rin 1. So all from then on, it's all blind. I mean, apart from looking up the choices I need to get to certain routes. Those are the. So I guess it's technically not blind either. But I just don't want to have so much like faffing about, like making wrong choices, having to constantly go back and forth and stuff like that. I just want it to be more interesting for people to be watching, is all. I wonder what happened.
どうした、リキ?
We gotta look for her. Look for her. ごめん。I need to go somewhere. Masato had a puzzled expression on his face as I walked away from him. I returned to the classroom. There weren't many people left in the classroom, but I spotted one familiar face among them. Kurugaya-san, have you seen Nishizono-san? I didn't expect to find her so easily, but I asked nonetheless without any expectations.
見たぞ。
Whoa! そっか。ありがとう。I'll look elsewhere. I was about to leave when she called to me.
君の耳は大丈夫か? もしくは、膝枕で耳掃除をしてほしいという遠回しな意思表示なのか?
To be honest, that scene in her route where she cleans your ears was very nice.
それはそれで楽しそうだが、この両膝は君にはまだ早いな。
Oof. Damn Kurugaya, you know exactly what to say. Why are you suddenly asking this?
本当に耳掃除した方がいいか。まあ、もう一度言ってやろう。西園女子ならさっき見かけた。随分と気が流行っていると見えるな。
Okay.
何かあったのか。そもそも、リキ君は西園女子と仲が良かったか。
True. I guess it is a bit of a surprise for her. That's not really it.
じゃあどういうわけか。ここはお姉さんに教えてくれないか。
There's something I'm worried about. I don't really understand it myself. It's just that today I suddenly hadn't seen that scene, which I had gotten used to during the past few days. That was the only reason. There are days when you want to go straight home, and days when you feel like taking a small detour.
So. 西園女子はさっきまで何か探し物をしているようだったぞ。
Looking?
うん。机や鞄の中を何やら一生懸命に漁っていたな。それが君の言う気にかかると関係があるのかもしれん。
I mean, good on you for having a clear favorite. I really struggle. I really struggle to pick a favorite, especially when I see their roots. Oh man. So, what happened after that?
見つからなかったようで、教室から出て行った。
What was she looking for?
机やカバンに入るようなものだから、それほど大きいものではないだろう。
Yes, Kamari and Kurugai's route, to be fair, both had me crying. Even though, you know, you don't actually... I know that Kurugaya has, like, a true ending to her route as well, that you can only do after beating Refrain, so I'll definitely be going back to that route when I've beaten Refrain. Like, a book? It's the only thing people know her for, her book she's always carrying. She stood up. No, we have to find Mio. Because if we weren't doing her route, she'd be the one asking us to help her. Gomen, I'll be there later. Or, I might not be able to make it at all today. Please let Kyosuke and everyone else know.
ごめんなさい. 何?気にするの?
Well, he'll try. If there's one thing Ricky can do, is that he can try. She spoke from behind my back as I left the classroom. I had to do this to put my doubts to rest. I was probably overthinking things. It wouldn't be a big deal if that happened to be the case. But where on earth was she? I'd be able to relax if only I knew. Even if I tried to think of places she might be, there was only one that came to mind, the Zelkova tree in the courtyard. Yeah, I do love those parts when the little busters send Rin to look for members. I went up to the fourth floor. I went down to the first floor. I checked the passageway. Just give me a second, guys. That's a shame. I was hoping to find a little clip of Shaka Shaka Hey. But YouTube just has loads of videos that are way longer than a 5-second loop, so... Oh well. Maybe I'll try and find it next time. I checked the passageway. And the school gate. The cafeteria. I mean, let's face it, Masato is a great character. I do find it quite funny when, there it goes. My train of thought grinded to a halt, sorry. He is, which route was it? He was really a bro to you. He was like, you know, he was really looking out for you. Was it Kurugai's route? Can't remember which one it was exactly, but that was great. I stole a sidelong glance at everyone practicing there. routes I have finished in order. Rin 1. Haruka. Kumari. Kurigaya. And now we're on Mio. And then I'll finish with Kud. And then we'll do refrain. And then with the refrain girls, I'll just... I think Sasagawa first. Haruka's sister second. And Saya last. And headed once more for the courtyard. Nishizono-san wasn't there, but Rin was. Rin, have you seen Nishizono-san?
Mita.
Ooh, nice. Honto, where did she go?
Shiranai.
Oh, Rin.
Watashi wa boru o sagashitei ta tokoro da.
Funnily enough, Haruka's was the route I didn't cry on. I did feel sad, but I didn't actually cry. Did someone hit the ball all the way over here again? She had the ball in her hand. Seems like she's found it already. Really? When did she get back there? So it would seem. Looks like she didn't ask Nishizono-san about the ball's whereabouts. Well, nothing I could do about that now. Arigato.
Yakuni tatezu, gomen.
Aw, you know, it's fine.
Riki, renshuu wa konai no ka?
Gomen, I'll be there later.
Souka. Wakatta.
Thank you, Rin. Too bad, I was just a little late. If only I knew her phone number, I could have avoided this mess. Constantly barely missing each other, it's like an old drama. I checked every place where I thought she might be, but she was nowhere to be found. Blindly wandering about the expansive school campus wouldn't be productive, I figured. The only place left was the dorm. Indeed. Standing in front of the entrance to the dorm was Nishizono-san. She was just about to go in. Nishizono-san! She slowly turned around at the sound of my voice. Perhaps all that I wished for was that she'd smile, even if only a little. What about you, Nishizono-san? What happened? Well, you... She wasn't under the Zelkova tree today. Did I have a right to ask her why? Anyways, always asking her why and what, that was probably as close as I was with her. Well, I hesitated. Oh, is that so? Are you sure about that, miss? She said as though there was nothing on her mind. But I still noticed. Deep inside her eyes was a color I hadn't seen before. A dim light of intense sadness. It was telling me that something bad had happened to her. The expression in her upturned eyes. It was all too familiar to me. Because I, too, had this look before. That is why I asked. You weren't in the courtyard today. Did something happen? And she answered.
Longer.
She said, as if forcing out the answer.
Longer. Nakunatte shimatta desu.
Ah, well, at least she did actually tell us. I guess we're closer to her than he thought. She reached out to take the hand that I'd extended to her. Like I once did when Kyosuke and everyone else held out their hands to me. Compared to their 8 hands, my own 2 might not be that reassuring, but... Then... I'll help you look for it. Mission Stato! That's what someone had said to me. Key decision, right. Once again, we entered the classroom, this time together. Neither Kurigaya-san nor anybody else was in the classroom anymore. Avoiding the dazzling rays of the setting sun that permeated the room from the window, she walked up to her desk.
朝、カバンに入れたのは間違いないんです。
Mm-hmm. Yes, I wouldn't imagine she would never, ever forget the book. Just to be sure, she slid her hand inside to check one more time. You had it during the afternoon as well, right?
はい。昼休みが終わって、着替える前に。
It was the only time she could have lost it then, isn't it? She was thinking.
カバンの中にしまったと思うのです。はっきり思い出せません。
Boy, I know them feel when you forget something. And then you're trying to remember the chain of events, and then it's just like, oh, I can't think! しょうがないね。That can't be helped. She probably did it more or less unconsciously. So, you did have it before PE class? There was only a short time between the beginning of fifth period and when she noticed she had lost her book.She had been in the classroom since the end of PE, so she could only have lost it during that one period. At some point in that time frame, the book had been lost. Do you know if anybody else lost anything? This was the room where the girls had been changing. Considering this, it wouldn't be so strange if there were some people with bad intentions. I'm glad she trusts her classmates.Well, that's how it is. Otherwise, we would have heard about it. I let out a sigh unintentionally. What a bummer.
Naoe-san, 気にしないでください。
I can't, though. It's important to you, Nishizono-san.
見つからなければ仕方ありません。
It's definitely somewhere, though. でも、It didn't just go missing on its own.Something must have happened to it. For example, maybe someone was playing a distasteful prank. And we knew there are students in this school who would play such a distasteful prank, as the game puts it. They hid her book somewhere, or perhaps stole it. I don't think she even considered this possibility. Naturally, the girls at the end of lunch break came to mind. But it was wrong to blame my classmates without cause.
本自身は物にすぎません。あの本がなくなったからといって、嘆くほどのこともありません。
Your face is telling a whole different story, Mio.
絶版ではないのですから、もう一度買えばよいだけのことです。
She seemed to be fighting back tears while putting up a strong front. Oh, Mio.
大切なのは、そこに書かれている言葉です。私が必要としているのはその言葉なんです。
Let's leave it up to Kurigaya. Ricky can go and pre-dig the graves. oh dear.
私はそらんじることができるほどあの本を読みました。だから本がなくても全然平気です。
No, you're not. You're certainly not. No. No. Not accepting that. No. No, 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 no.でも、you'd be happy if you found it.
それは、その通りです。
Then, let's search for a bit longer. I have yet to help you.
よく、おせっかいって言われませんか?
I'm sure he gets that a lot. Maybe I am. If you want to call someone a busybody,That would be Kyosuke and everyone else. I'm simply following in their footsteps, which makes you a busybody by association. Oh, she's actually thinking of that possibility now.
Aww.
This is where we get a key choice. So, is this key choice basically a way of being... It's like... Does this basically affect if you stay on her route or not? Is that what you were saying about this choice?
Ah, そんな人がいることをご存知ですか?
Of course I am. There are those with bad intentions in this world. でも、I believe that there are just as many people with good intentions in this world.Let's think it over one more time.
Hi.
She stopped resisting. Atta girl. Nishizono-san, are you sure you still had it when you went to the classroom after lunch?
その通りです。
She nodded. However, you don't remember if you put it in your bag or not. She nodded again. What if you put it in your desk and started changing?Nishizono-san, where did you put your uniform when you changed?
やはり、セクハラが目的なのですね。
No, 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 no.
私が脱いだ服に興味があるんですね。
No.
少しは直江さんのことを見直して、損をしました。
I just love this type of character in anime as well. Thinking a little better of me?So what did she think of me before? That's discouraging. Yeah, that's not it. If she left the butt with her uniform when she changed, she should have seen it after PE class when she changed back. But she didn't. I explained this to her.
そうですか。わかりました。もう一度見直すことにしましょう。
Do 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 do! There you go. Opinion approved. It was difficult to tell when she was being serious and when she wasn't. But there was no doubt that she really was bothered by this.
教室に戻った時には、すでに本はありませんでした。
Let me ask you this then. Did you make it to PE class on time?
え、はい、ギリギリでしたけど。
I mean, not that she would have taken part in the PE lesson, but you know, still.She was talking to me during lunch break before she went back to class, so given her pace, she'd inevitably be late. Did you hurry to the sports field?
はい。授業に遅れるのは嫌ですから。
That's why she didn't put the book in her bag. So from this point forward, we had to deduce what happened next. Nishizono-san began changing, leaving her book on top of the desk. And she placed her uniform on the desk. She'd organized...So she certainly folded it first. At the same time, she was doing it as quickly as possible to avoid being late for class. Even if she by chance dropped the book while doing so, she probably wouldn't have noticed. So if I got this choice wrong, wouldn't I have to change tact and go to Kud's route? I wonder if that would actually have to happen if I'd actually got it wrong. Not that I'm going to get it wrong, mind.Even if she by chance dropped the book while doing so, she probably wouldn't have noticed.
ですが、机の下も探しましたよ。
Well, there you go. That's another option crossed off. Maybe someone already picked it up. When I went into the classroom to grab my gym uniform, there were still some girls in there. They had probably began changing even later than Nishizono-san. That's when they noticed the book lying on the floor. And...Let's think about it one more time. I wanted to believe that they had. Good intentions, right? I'm sure it's good intentions, though. I mean, judging from it, they just, like, kept it. The person who found it kept it in their desk. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, good intentions.You'd normally want to return a book found lying on the floor to its owner. That must have been what they thought as well, but they didn't know who it belonged to. I was about the only one who knew that Nishizono-san was reading this book in the courtyard. Perhaps they found the book when one of them had accidentally kicked it across the floor. That would have left them with a clue as to where it might have fallen from. It's not far-fetched to assume they couldn't figure out whose book it was. Those were simply my assumptions, though.And I was afraid that I was overthinking things. But if I was right, they picked up somebody else's book. They wanted to return it, but couldn't. and PE was about to start. So they probably put it in their own desk with the intention of searching for the owner later. But then they forgot about it, or perhaps left it for tomorrow. It might be inside one of the girls' desks. I told her what I saw after lunch. It's just a guess, though. One of those girls might have it. I mean, I guess that's not impossible either, but I think it's definitely more likely. But I think it's worth investigating. I remembered their faces. I've never really had the chance to talk to them. If they found out I searched their desks, they'd surely hate me. But I don't think Nishizono-san wants to do that either. She lapsed into silence.
Naoi-san.
Hai.
私が見張りをします。
よかった。What? Hold on. Am I the one doing it?
そういう話の流れだと思ったのですが、違いましたか?
Well, rather than mistaken. Wouldn't it be better that a girl took look in another girl's desk?
毒を食らわば皿までです。
Yep, you're gonna do it. She just said something scary. I sighed. Alright. Tell me right away if you see anyone. I tried the first desk. I felt something. Hiya! Something soft. Bread?
どうしたんですか?
And pan. Yeah, 別に. There were also notes, dictionaries, handouts, and other stuff. She probably hadn't taken anything home yet, since it was the beginning of the new term. I wasn't one to talk, though. My own desk was pretty messy. But normally expect a girl's desk to be neat and tidy. But then I guess that's just being stereotypical, isn't it? I tried to search while disturbing as little as possible, but I couldn't find anything resembling a book. But man, what a mess. Seems like girls' desks aren't necessarily all that tidy. I tried the second desk. This one was immaculate. I couldn't find anything at all. Was she taking everything home with her every day? That's impressive in a way. I looked at Nishizono-san standing beside the door. Without a word, I shook my head and she emotionlessly hung her head in response. Now, time to check the third desk. Ito-san's desk. The probability was even lower now, but if it weren't here either, I'd be out of clues. Then we'd need Mystery Incorporated, wouldn't we? Split up and search for clues. I carefully took the book out. It was a normal paperback book with a green cover. The cover was worn thin in places, proof that it had been thoroughly read many times by its owner. Here it is! Isn't this the one?
Yeah.
Oh, I like her happy! I love her smile. She nodded her head quietly.
これです。確かにこの本です。
Yeah. Aww. She looks so cute. I handed it to her, and she carefully clasped it to her chest.
よかった.
Her voice was filled with genuine happiness. I am too.
どうしてですか?
Because I now know that you can smile like that.
Naoi さんが言うと、そんなセリフにも。
No way. I do love Naga's art style. Naga's character designs are really, really cute. She said as a smile brightened her face.
ありがとうございました。本当にありがとうございました。
Nishizono-san, can I ask you something?
何でしょうか?
What kind of book is that? She remained silent for a while, and then finally answered. I guess it's not. Damn, Ricky. You're a bit conniving, aren't you? I can't deny that, Tabun. It's not like I expected anything in return. You told me this before, ne? What's written in that book is your own self. I...
Naoi-san?
She interrupted me.
Dozo.
She handed me the book she was holding onto. May I? So she's admitting that she can be rude. Okay. Fair enough. Arigato. Bokusui Wakayama Poetry Collection. Pardon me. Bustopedia. Tell us more. Bokusui Wakayama. A Japanese tanka author who was active during the Meiji, Taisho, and Showa periods in the late 19th and early 20th century. Thank you, Bustopedia. The title was written at the top of the cover. Bokusui Wakayama. I only knew that he was a poet who wrote from the Meiji period to the Taisho era. I turned the worn-out pages. On each page, there was a discoloration where one would hold their thumb. All books that are read have their own special characteristic. A long period of their owner's life is engraved onto their pages. It's like they're reflecting traces of their owner's heart. There was a crease on the book's spine. When my finger reached the page it was marking, it stopped as if held by it. I opened the worn-out book, which felt like it could fall to pieces if I opened it with too much force. It was a collection of tanka. Each of them was 31 syllables long. This was the page he had turned to over and over again. And the sole poem written on the page captivated my heart. Bird with wings of white, I wonder, is she not sad? Left alone, ne'er touched, by the blue of yonder sky, or the blue of hither sea. I read it aloud in a quiet voice. I'm sure I learned it once in Japanese class. I recall that I was supposed to read it from right to left at that time. The words had no major impact on me. I lost track of my surroundings, and of time. I saw the blue. Was it the sea? Or was it the sky? All around, an endless blue. It was a very, very lonely scene. I wonder how long I kept this page open. thank you for snapping him back. The sound of her voice brought me back to reality. Ah, gomenasai.
Shiratori wa kanashikarase ya sora no ao. Umi no ao ni samasta da yo.
She recited the poem, her voice flowing like a stream. This is a lonely poem. I can't put it into words, demo. It really gives me a feeling of isolation. It's a poem about a bird, unable to touch either the blue above or the blue below it, just gliding over the sea all alone. So, do you like this poem, Nishizono-san? We all have our own interpretations of media, after all. The setting sun was seeping through the window. It was already dusk. The blue of the sky was already gone. Outside, the sky was crimson red, which showed itself only during the brief period between day and night. I walked closer to the window. I could see across the sports field from there. Everyone was still practicing. I had told Rin and Kurigaya-san that I'd be by later. They might be waiting for me. I'm not alone. But Nishizono-san... I need to get back to practice soon.
Yakyu desu ka?
Hai. Do you want to go with me? The words came to my mouth. But I had been turned down before. If I were turned down again, I might never have a chance to invite her again. In the end, I didn't say anything. I'll put the book back.
So desu ne.
True, it's only right that she gives it back, isn't it? If she took the book back now, Ito-san would surely panic upon finding it gone tomorrow. It's all right. I'm sure she'll return it to you tomorrow. I said as cheerfully as I could, since she looked uncertain.
So, negaimasu.
I mean, like he said, she obviously had good intentions. There was hints of those good intentions, even when he met her in the classroom. I put the book back in Ito-san's desk. Well then, I was heading for the field when Nishizono-san called out to me.
これから練習を見学してもよろしいですか?
Yay! She's gonna join us! Eh? I couldn't believe my ears. 本当?
以前に誘ったのは直江さんです。 その誘いを今お受けしたからといって驚かれるのは失礼です。
I'm sorry, it's just quite a surprising thing to you to suddenly say.
いかがでしょう?
Of course, that'd be great. Alright, shall we go then? I think they're all on the field now.
そんなに慌てなくてもご一緒しますから。
ごめん。 She raised her parasol and set out under the evening sky. The shadow from her parasol was long. I think maybe Kurogai does need to clean his ears after all. Yeah, you're probably right there, Death Bellows. The baseball field after school. Gomen, I'm late. I brought along someone who wants to watch us practice. Is that okay? I called out to the people chasing the white ball. Kyosuke looked at us.
もちろん。
He expressed his consent in a refreshing tone. He was a third-year student, so it must have been their first time meeting.
3年の夏目京介だ。 凛とは?
They're in the same class.
そっか。凛が世話になっている。兄の京介だ。
Take a drink every time Ricky says sorry. Oh man. Maybe I'll do that one of these days. He greeted her one more time.
はい。いつも窓から入ってこられるので存じてます。そっか。そりゃそうだな。
Indeed, he always comes in through the window. He was a celebrity in our class.
西園美穂と申します。
I do like recruiting her this way, though. It feels a lot more personal than having Kurogai just saying, yeah, she's going to be helping us now. And with that, their greetings concluded.
リキ、入るのか?
Rin asked, peeking out from behind me. I'm not sure yet.
そうか。
I like how she's still hiding behind Ricky, even though she's become better at dealing with people. After a small pause, Nishizono-san had a slightly troubled expression.
ゆっくり見ていて。
Aww.
はい、夏目さん。
Yeah. Their first encounter ever went smoothly enough, I felt relieved.
見られると緊張します。 うわー、減らしたらどうしよう、どうしよう。
Just have fun, Kamari. That's all you have to do.
いや、お前たちは普段から変わらんだろう。
Got you there. Clap, clap. Yosuke clapped his hands.
よし、じゃあ練習を続けるぞ。
Time to practice baseball.
今日は見学者もいるしな。気合入れていこう。
Before I took the field, Kurogaya-san patted me on the shoulder.
よかったな。 何があったかは知らないが、万事うまくいったようじゃないか。
Indeed. Arigato.
うん。見目麗しくなるのはいいことだ。
Exactly. It's nice to see her at her best.
よくやった、少年。
And so practice began. Here we go. Baseball practice.
練習開始だ.
Starto. Ah, oh, come on. How did I miss that?
まだまだです.
God damn it. No, I'm not doing great. Aha.
Okay.
Ah, no one's out there. I don't know about that. Especially when she's being protected by Haruka. Oh, you didn't go for that one, did you, Haruka? God damn you. Chungus! Why, it wouldn't let Chungus bounce it again. I thought Chungus was going to bounce it again. Whoa. Bit hard there. Cat, please! Exactly. I can't help it if he's going to do that. Woo! God damn! The ball is magnetically attracted to them. I can't help it, Rin. Sorry. Oh, it wouldn't bounce off Chungus, would it? Oh, come on. I can do better than this. Come on, Emmy. Get your head in there. Oh. There goes the sinker right into the midriff.
筋肉が通ります! 相当な筋肉が通ります!
Whoa!
Dive!
Nice! Damn! Oh, damn it! That combo was going so well! And every time Kud was being protected.
Iki, 今度はこっちだ!
Damn. I was hoping it would go right down the middle. The cat caught it! Oof. I didn't hit that very well. I should keep an eye on the ball's shadow, shouldn't I, really? Thank you, Haruka. No one's out there. Normally Masato's out there. That's a shame. Woohoo! Oh, nice. Oh, god damn it. Oh. No. Doesn't look like I'm going to be able to trip Kud up, unfortunately.
Asameshimaida.
Oh, look. He protected Kamari. Masato's muscles too strong. Yep. Yeah, sounds about right. And back to Haruka. Oh, come on. I feel so annoyed. Break time. Ooh, a 9 for Haruka, a 9 for Kurigaya. An 8 for Kyosuke, a 9 for Kamari. Not a lot for Riki, though. Concentrate on practice. I think on my last run, my refrain run, I'll probably work on it, on doing that then. I don't know. I don't think Haruka did that.
じゃあ始めるぞ!
Round 2. Oh, she left it that time! Ah, sinker!
Ah,
the cat sleeping under the tree is adorable.
やる気満々ですよ。
そんなに喉が渇いたか。
たまさに出てるぜ。 Doesn't look like we're gonna get a lot of Kyosuke stat buffs, are we? God damn it!
痛そうだ。
I'm okay. 大丈夫ですか？
ドロドロになったよ。
Ah, the cat blocked it that time. It wasn't the cat. I'm sorry.
またか。
She is one mad cat.
やべえ、あまりのうなりに俺自身がついていけねえ。
Damn, she keeps using the sinker on me.
こんなにマヨネーズが飲みたいのかい？
ダメな子返上。
Nice.
どうだ。
またマヨネーズかい。
まだ。
Damn, that was unfortunate. Whoa.
リキ、よくない子。
リキはマヨネーズが好きだな。
え。
Sorry, I couldn't save that one. I'm afraid.
ドロドロになったよ。それでも絵がたい何かがあるんだ。
Chungus! Why does Chungus keep doing this? Ah! It's really hard! Ah! Some of these you have to be really accurate with your swings.
Riki-kun, fight!
Nice catch, kitty cat. Damn it! Stop using the sinker on me all the time.
もうマヨネーズはいいだろ。
え？
Bunk! Oh no! Whoa! 大丈夫ですか？
痛いけど大丈夫。
Fortunately, he didn't seem to be hurt. I always bunk Kamari.
Riki, 次はここだ。
Always works out that way, doesn't it? Ah, Slanya! She tried it again, but not that time! Pow!
よし、終わろう。いい汗かいたな。
Well, we got a 9 for Rin, an 8 for Haruka, a 9 and an 8 for Kamari.Kamari really does grow. Kud has the funnier bonks, in my opinion. Maybe, but you know, I just don't hit her very much, and I'm sure Masato is very happy for that. We resume practice. Even during practice, I was worried about Nishizono-san. She was standing in the shadow of the school building, holding the parasol in her hands. After everyone left, I asked her, "What did you think?" She looked a little bewildered by the liveliness. But it was only natural since it was all so sudden. Maybe she'll get used to this noisy atmosphere little by little. At least that's what I hoped.
皆さん、とても楽しそうです。
That's what sports are for. They're for fun, aren't they? You think so? We're pretty much just fooling around.
ですから、私には…
It's very lively, isn't it?
少しばかり。眩しすぎるようです。
I mean, I guess that makes sense, right? She looked at the distant sky.
この日傘がなければ、そばにいることもできないかもしれません。
Yeah, yeah. Then, we'll become a parasol for you. If we all become a parasol for you, you'll be able to be with us. Does he not realize how stupid that sounds? I mean, the intent's nice and all, but that just sounds so stupid. I imagine how she'd be standing in the field. It'd probably be impossible for her to chase after the ball, though. But I can imagine her standing there, cheering for us.
相当恥ずかしいことを言っているという自覚はありますか?
I'm glad I'm not the only one who realized it. If anyone was going to realize it, it was Nishizono. I am? Demo...That's really what I think. She didn't respond to my words. Exactly, the intent is there, and that's all that matters. She only murmured quietly.
では、今日はこれで。
If you don't mind, come back again and watch us sometime. She turned her back to me. There was no answer. I prayed that my hopes would come true one day. And now we got this part. But it looks like this is a free choice then, doesn't it? Since Mio isn't part of this. Who should I pick then? Masato or Kengo? Because they're the only two I wouldn't have picked yet, aren't they? And because we only have Kud and Mio left, and neither of those can be picked here, I guess it would make choice. Masato or Kengo, who would you prefer to see first? Although I'm pretty sure the people in the chat have already played this game, so they've probably seen it all already. God, they both picked different choices! Surely Masato should be best for last, you know? I think we'll do Kengo first.
Ah, oh,
of course not. No, who should we call? Guess we gotta call Masato then, don't we? I wonder if he will. Denied, exactly. So, we're counting on you, Masato. Well, two birds with one stone, true, yeah. Well, he certainly will help us, like, take stuff out, won't he? He's got his strength. We want you to help us explore the mysterious Furniture Club warehouse. Well now, we haven't actually arrived there yet.
にしてもでけえ鍵だな。
I know, right?
もしかして、すげえでかいやつが住んでるんじゃねえのか?
There's a monster hidden in there that they have to keep under lock and key. The mysterious life form's secret lair, I'll bet. I think not.
そっか。で、場所は?
はい、こちらです。
Kud produced a map from within her pocket.
なんか見覚えあるな。
Have you? It's a pamphlet with the school layout. It sure brings me back.
ここですね。1階の奥の階段から降りるようです。
So it's inside the school.
さて、どんなでけえやつが住んでるのやら。
Probably the QB.None, I tell you.
そっか。よし、じゃあ行ってみるか。
Let's go! We followed behind Masato. His large frame made him look reliable.
普通の扉じゃねえか。
Yes, one that doesn't need such a big key. It's not huge, and on top of that, the doorknob's too small. Or the doorknob's normal too.So what's with the giant key?
いきなり難問ですね。
I inspected the key closely.
とりあえず鍵穴に当ててみたらいいんじゃねえか?
Even though it's clear it won't fit, yeah?
そうですね。よいしょ。
Clang. The tip of the key hit the doorknob.
開きませんね。
Like we really needed to do that.Well, it's because it doesn't fit in the keyhole. Are it? どうしたの, Masato? Masato was squatting on the floor behind us.
頭が痛い。
What? Huh? What? What's the matter? え? どうしたの?
体を使うのは得意だが、頭を使うのは。
Nah, he's straining that one muscle he never trains. If he gets away from here, he'll get better soon. Maybe we should just let him go.
それで治るのならもちろんです。
やべえ、知恵熱で、すげえ高熱だ。
What is happening, Masato? What's wrong? That's serious, huh? Have a good rest.
すまねえな。
He leaned against the wall, slowly dragging himself away. He's one useless friend.
大丈夫でしょうか?
Masato'll be fine, but we're alone again. We should call someone else. We can't get him either. But we've seen everyone else, haven't we? Well, maybe not Rin, because I don't think Rin would have done it at first, would she? Right? Let's take Rin with us. So, we're counting on you, Rin.
いいけど。
Nice.
普通の扉だな。
Can't go wrong with Rin. Not at all. Not at all. She's the main route after all.
リキ、なんか考えろ。
Think of something, huh? Am I in charge of brains here?
リキからそれを取ったら、マサトしか残らないぞ。
Oof. Oof. What's that? That's savage. Ah, that's bad. I'd better think of something.
ひょっとしたら、こうドアに押し当てると、カショーンと開くとか。
So, are you saying that that might be like a bonus in the Switch edition, you think? Even cats fall off poles. Ah, yes. Those are words to live by. Well, we already tried that before.
わからないじゃないか。
Well, I can, but alright. Give it a try.
はい。よいしょ。
She pressed on the key. Of course it didn't open.Why is everyone getting this idea?
ほら見ろ。
困
りました。ひょっとしたらメンバーが足りないのでは?
Alright, maybe.
いにしえの昔から初期メンバーだけではイカさんに倒されてしまいます。
はあ。Well, since it'll give Rin a chance to socialize more, I don't really mind. So we thought maybe you could do something about it, Kumari-san. Wait, so did Rin give up as well like Masato did? Pretty much. That's our intention, at least. Kud nodded energetically.
Mii-chan no kagu sagashite ru no?
Oh, wait, Rin's here too. Oh, nice.
私は…なんでいるんだっけ? インカ皇帝です!
Pharaoh the Cat from Yu-Gi-Oh! GX!
そう、皇帝だからだ!
Excuse me? That's not right. What kind of joke is this?
ものすごい偉いんだ!
If you say so, Rin, if you say so. She cleared her throat proudly and puffed her chest out.Kud coiled around Rin's arm again. Wow, I never thought they'd become so close. This is going to be quite an adventure, isn't it, with both Kumari and Rin here? Thanks for understanding our present status.
じゃあ、私頑張るよ。この扉を開ければいいんだよね?
That's the idea. Think you can figure it out?
わかったよ。
Oh.
さすがコマリさんなのです。
I know, right? Kumari has big brain powers.
行くよ。
She stood one step from the door.
開け、ゴム。
What? I fell to the floor. Yeah, no matter how many times you say that. Why are they talking about Sesame Street now? What? She showed me a keychain with a weird fluffy creature hanging on it. I could never fathom a girl's taste. Is that Elmo, you think? I think Elmo's pretty popular in Sesame Street, right? Kud, you keep quiet for a while. Oh, that's a bit mean, Ricky. She returned the keychain back into her pocket.
Ku-chan, sono kakaete ru ooki na kagi misete.
She shook her head, holding her mouth shut with her hands. Kud, you can talk now. What is happening?
So desu ka. Hai, dozo.
Oh dear, dear, dear.
Igaito karui na ne.
Do shita no?
Kore tte nanka slot aru mitai da yo.
Ah, see? Zing! The front part of the key swung open. A key within a key. That's a very elaborate way of keeping a door locked, isn't it? A kagi it is. Why make it so complicated? Uh-oh. What seal? And the door opened. I just think it's great having these three together. And Kumari is clearly showing that she's a leader among the ones who aren't so bright. There's a normal staircase. Oh, is that so? Click, clack. We walk down, escorted by the sound of our footsteps on linoleum. As we reached the foot of the stairs, a full-fledged passageway opened up before our eyes. A duct and various wires decorated the ceiling. It's the secret dungeon under the school, isn't it? The pipe is probably for air conditioning or sewer drainage. Kud, who was holding a map, was leading the way. Rin was by her side. Kamari-san and I were holding flashlights. Oh no, Kud, wrong turn. You gotta wonder why this school has such complicated, like, underground labyrinth under it. I mean, really. I looked at the map Kud was holding. There indeed should be a passageway here. There was a thick pipe in front of us. They may have installed more stuff, though. Oh no, we're gonna wander off map. Let's do it. It really feels like underground then, doesn't it? Of course nothing's going to appear. What is it, Rin? Rin screamed and hastily jumped back. Doshitano? I walked to the place where she stood before. Looks like there's air coming out of an exhaust vent. Aww, and she's all embarrassed. Aww, Rin is adorable. Rin was embarrassed about making a loud cry because of a little wind. Ah, she delivered the final blow. Wait, what? Is she giving up? That's not a good idea, is it? No. Don't let her do this, Ricky. I get that you're trying to act tough, but I have no idea what you're saying. We're saving the princess from the dragon, aren't we? I was hoping she was gonna say something like, tell my stupid brother, he's a freaking idiot. Yeah, you'll definitely make it back, so there's no reason to be making your last will. Kumari-san, who'd already gone on ahead, called out. This is insane. Why are there so many dead ends down here? Again? This time a tank, huh? What in the world is going on?
Oh, こっちに作業口があるようです.
It was a cramped passageway, which one could only get through by crawling on all fours. Yeah, exactly. What? Huh? What's the matter? What's happening? What is going on? Oh, they're crawling under that passageway and she's grabbing something. I was crawling on all fours, unable to look ahead of me. What they were saying up ahead was just too much to handle. What should I do? Okay, I guess because they're all wearing skirts, isn't it? That's why. If I keep looking behind me, I can't make it any further. Such a tyrant. I imagine their uniforms are all filthy now. There was some kind of machinery in operation. It looked like a power generator. No matter how you look at it, that's not it. But didn't Kamari literally go a different way and say, follow me? It's like, okay. Rin bonked her lightly on the head. Oh, they were now close enough for Rin to use this kind of retort on her. I'm glad they're getting along now. But in any case, in other words, we've gotten lost in the basement. Or, you know, some breadcrumbs from like a bread roll from the cafeteria, or the school store, or wherever you buy your bread from. Is that the problem? Nice, Kamari-chan! We stirred up in excitement at this announcement. It was the linoleum we'd gotten accustomed to while wandering around. And ahead of it was a door. There was Furniture Club Storeroom written on it. Hey, they made it! Looks like we need another key. Hopefully. Rin, that key-ish monument is unusable. She was holding the key-like object. Clack. The door to the storeroom opened up! Nice.
Oh, 遅かったわね. Haha.
Yeah, yeah. I fell to the floor. If only she knew. Gomen, but how did you get here?
そこのエレベーターだけど.
Ku-chan! Elevator?
机とか階段で運べないでしょ?
That's right. Dearie me, Kood. Clack! We turned the lock. We stood in silence. We should probably have sealed it off after all. This lock, that is.
そうだね.
Don't you do that. All furniture that seemed usable would be transported later by a person appointed by the dorm head. The day wound down to evening and our eventful after-school time came to an end. Well, that was certainly some adventure, wasn't it? Okay, I think we'll stop here. I'm not sure how long we've been playing, though. How long have we been playing? What does it say? 3 hours and 20 minutes. So it's about the same time as we've spent with Coffin of Ashes. But at least we got to see the end of that game, eh? But you know what, guys? I'm actually feeling quite tired, so I think I'll be ending the stream early tonight. So, you know, that was a very fun little excursion, wasn't it? I mean, both of those games we played were quite fun for me, especially because we got to beat one. So yeah, thank you for joining me, Death Bellows, I think this is your first time in my stream, isn't it? So thank you for watching. And of course, my regular Torav, I thank you again for watching as well. Yeah, Galgun will probably be Monday. Don't worry. I won't forget. I won't chef Galgun. You might even get two streams of Galgun next week. Because I imagine we could probably finish the carnival within a few streams, right? Also, I did buy a new game today, which I'd probably like to stream as well. But yeah, won't be Sunday, because Sunday I'm starting my early shift at work on the Monday. So I have to be up really early. I don't want to be up early. You know, I want to be up late for that. So with that said, guys, thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure streaming for you. And I'll see you guys, on Monday. So see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.